And he's been used to doing this with big gloves on.
Oh my God.
When you get caught with a knee by this guy or a kick, now he gets to use elbows as well, which he couldn't use in Glory. Ferocious.